Welcome, my name is Menturius, and Doggy Don't Bark into my introduction. And welcome to Let's Try Stardew Valley. Last episode we got the furnace, we did get a bigger backpack, and we need to find a way to get more clay. But I also need some stone, and I want to get some expansion, so we're going to enter the mine to get some more stone. Maybe some food somehow. Then I think I need the kitchen. Maybe I should have brought myself some candy bars. Do know how to make them. But yeah, you can't think about everything. But we're off to the mine. It's a nice rainy day, so we don't need to water the crops. Last episode we also donated 5 items to the museum. Let's take the elevator to the 5th area. Let's first clear this area a bit. Music down here. It's a whole different thing. No slimes in this area. Oh yeah. More ore. Is this clay? Is this what I think it is? Thank you. donated it and he didn't tell me anything. So, I don't like that one little bit. Well, we have to get out of here again. Low energy is definitely a problem around here. Candy bars. Leave the mine. So, I really need to find out how Gundry is going to tell me anything about these items I found. I really would like to know what I could do with the topazes, and I don't want to keep donating them every time. Another one before I know what it is, but we need to get home. Tomorrow we're gonna make the stone fences, because I don't feel like going down the mines again. Let's find some ore. We could try and find out how the furnaces work. We also need to take a look at the cave that Dimitri place stuff in, and maybe I should take another look at it, try to get some clay, because I do really want the barn. I'm only going to replace the parts that so I did pick the furnace up again. Can I get the clay? Requires one coal. Okay, but hey, I do have some coal in here somewhere. Slimies can go out. Coal can go in. Did not see how much ore went in, but let's go to sleep. And let's hope in the morning, yeah, it's ready. Okay. One copper bar. Okay. Request 5R as one copper bar. Damn, that's a hard bargain. But I think it's raining again. So what we could do with the stone there and that, I could make those energy bars and we could go in the mine again. Let's craft some energy bars. Craft. Got 8 now, so that should. Okay, cobblestone. Getting destroyed now already. That's something I do not like. Blueberries are almost ready again. Oh, somehow the character did not want to walk. So now we can try and get to the level 10. Get some more stone. A lot of areas that I used to hoe, but still not much clay. This time I got an energy bar. Yes. Damn, I need to eat a lot of these. That's a lot of energy bars. I guess we are going to try to find a way down. Because there's more chance of ore down there. Ooh, damn, there's a lot of slimies. Okay, come on, let's move. Seems like the layout stays the same, only what you find will be a little bit different. Hardwood. Haven't found that one yet. Mosquito again. Ooh, bug meat. Bad. Yeah, the layout is exactly the same. Need the ore. Also need 5 copper bars. For the silo, and I really want to have that silo. Let's see if there's any more. Yeah, don't scare me there. Again. Yes, I want to feel like there should be a better way to do this. Now. Damn, that's nice. Yeah, I got you stuck there now. The meanest, okay. But I'm here for the ore. 3 copper ore. More ore. I love ore. I'm here to get to the lower levels because I guess I'm going to need a new key. keyboard because my D is not moving that well anymore. When I'm pressing D, I'm not moving that way. Oh shoot. So, a new keyboard. The thumbs up also helped me get a new keyboard. I wonder how much I have already. 21. That should be enough for the silo. Levels we only got 2 copper ore and now getting 3 stones and 4 copper ore. +1 defense and +1 immunity. That's nice. Okay, let's get to level 0. So, I'm a bit low on energy. I do want to go to the guild so we can get that quest out of the way. It's locked. Crap. Okay, so I guess that's the end of this episode. Gonna walk back, at least if I'm able to get back. Damn, it's hard to see where I need to go. And then in the next episode, gonna try get all the copper bars that I need for the silo. And we're going to get some more money for the blueberries. Yeah, it's getting late, I know that. Let's see, where am I? I'm almost home. Guess that's a bad thing for when it's red. But we're almost home. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the show, give me a thumbs up. If you don't, give me a thumbs down, but also leave some comments so I can learn from it. Thank you for watching. My name is Menturius, and I'll see you in the next episode.